Larry Fitzgerald is not quite as old as Charles, but as I mentioned, he is in his 30s.
Larry should be on the list just for having to play with some of the quarterbacks he's had to play with over the last few years.
That brings us to an interesting
point. Come on, you know it, Bobby.
He's kind of moved down the list in the last few years.
Because of some of the quarterbacks he's played with, Lindsay.
How much of his ranking this year do you think has to do with that?
Well, it's probably a little bit of both. The quarterbacks affect your production, and so when you're not productive and you're getting up there in age, you're obviously not becoming, you're not the player you once were, but I think he's still a good quarterback. I mean, still a good wide receiver.
He's not the player he once was.
Well, hold on. Excuse me 1 second. I don't want to cut you off, but Bobby, you game plan against this guy. You guys are sitting in the meetings. Is Larry Fitzgerald the player that he used to be?
I think he is. I think he has a lot of talent. I think it's like a lot of what you were saying. It's like, especially that 1 year, I can't remember what it was, but he had about 3 different quarterbacks. It's hard to get a rhythm with one of them.
Yeah, I was about to say that was his. That's every year.
I mean, it seemed like every year. So, you know, it's kind of hard to get a rhythm, you know, with a quarterback, not knowing who your quarterback going to be weekly. But I feel, you know, he's still an elite player in his league.
He's still an elite player, but watching him on film, this is not, it is about the quarterbacks, but it's also about watching the film and watching with my own eyeballs. He is not the explosive receiver he used to be. Now, he was an excellent and elite receiver. Mm-hmm. It's taken a few steps backwards, does not take a lot from him, but he is not Larry Fitzgerald of, let's say, 2-3 years ago.
Well, I get what you're saying there, but Bobby, again, I'm going to turn this one over to you. He's game planning against you.
He's still somebody that you got a game plan against.
No doubt.
So, if he was, you know, a player that didn't have no respect, we would just, you know, X him out on the sheet. But it's somebody we game plan for, and we have to know where he's at because we know that, you know, he definitely could make some plays if we don't watch out for him.